The clothing definitely depends upon the environment the baby is kept in. Most parents would have a tendency to overclothe the child. The thumb rule is the baby should be covered with one layer more than what the rest of the family members are comfortable with. If the rest of the family is feeling warm in the environment, the baby will also be feeling comfortable or warm, will not be feeling cold. So it is not right that the baby is wrapped up in blankets and the rest everyone is comfortable with the AC on. If you have to keep the environment cool in summer with the AC, keep the temperature at low cooling setting on the air conditioner or the cooler. And whenever you clothe the child or wrap the child, use one extra layer. Rather than using very thick clothes, it is always better to use an extra layer of cotton sheet.